Where do they come up with all these clever names for recreational drug use? Roasting a bone, banging down a stiff Lucy.
Hey, Mom, I got some MIT scholarship stuff that I filled out.
Honey, I clogged the toilet again.
The plunger should be in the, under the sink.
Where?
You know what the problem is here, Brandon?
The internet?
The sticky green.
You've never done this before, have you?
It's like freedom.
It's time we expunge this school of all dope fiends. We are conducting a screening, and any student who does not pass will be expelled.
If I'm busted, I can kiss my MIT scholarship goodbye.
You're causing a scene.
I'm causing a scene. What?
What if we failed the test and no one even noticed?
How could I fail the test and no one care?
If everyone fails, tomorrow's the bake sale. We swap in special brownies.
Where are we gonna get that much weed?
There's this guy, Psycho Ed. He burns something out in his brain.
This is Keith. This, most seriously, mess you up.
You wanna steal a psycho drug dealer's personal Keith?
I know what you're thinking. You know, he's got a gun.
No. Bro, I was not thinking that.
Is that like an alarm or something?
Timer.
What the hell is that?
That's the alarm. Freaks. You didn't get the whole squad.
Where are you? Hell, that's everywhere!